General?
Good news. Finch Farm has joined us.
Okay, good. That's what I like to hear. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Mr. Abernathy?
I hope you're here to help.
Yes, I'm here to help. What's the problem?
Some raiders have been threatening us if we didn't give them supplies. We told them to take a flying leap, now that we had the Minutemen backing us up. But they didn't seem too impressed. Said they'd be back with their friends, to make an example out of us. We're not soldiers. We're hoping you can help us set up some defenses before it's too late.
Blake?
We did it! I was afraid we were making a mistake trying to stand up to those bastards. But the Minutemen came through for us.
I knew Sturgis would find something to keep you busy.
I taught those raiders a lesson. They won't be attacking another settlement again.
That's good. I hope I live to see the day when people aren't always worried about the next raider attack.
Facility run entirely by robots.
That's pretty ingenious. I bet you can work around the clock.
Not only that,
but your data collection and analysis must be top-notch. I'm sure these crops want for nothing.
Of course, darling. Our unique hierarchy allows for constant operation. You see, there are two kinds of robots here. The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, green and brown, possess sophisticated cognition processors. We are capable of complex analysis and decision-making. A testament to the genius of our creator, Dr. Edward Gray.
What became of Dr. Gray?
Like so many others, he died in the war. It was a terrible loss. Robotics and artificial intelligence were our creator's great passions, rivaled only by his love of television. Perhaps you've noticed that I possess a rather singular personality, as do the other supervisors.
Well, it's definitely unique. Sort of hard to miss.
I'll take that as a compliment, darling. After all, the last thing any woman wants to be is ordinary. A few other things you should know. Talk to Green if you need supplies. If it's caps you require, Brown might have a few odd jobs. There's one other thing. A question, really. Tell me, darling, what do you think of the water around here?
It's nothing special.
Oh, it's ghastly. That's what it is. Simply ghastly. Pressure is down. Radiation is up. Why, it's practically toxic. Just think what it must be doing to my skin. This will never do. I don't mean to impose, darling, but perhaps you could lend us a hand.
Just tell me what you need done.
Most of our water comes from the old Western plant, south of here. Such an eyesore. Be a dear and pay a visit, hmm? See what you can do. Maybe tidy up the place. It must be filthy. If you can get it working again, I'm sure I can come up with something for you.
Some new fruit. And there'll be caps in your pocket. Off you go then. good boy!
It's a hot shot, Alice, eh? Alice!
You're my target, Don! This is the urge of the super mutant!
Cut that out!
I don't think I can pick this. Got it.
Loctite.
Surface.
Supervisor White.
Darling, so good to see you. You fixed our water problems, didn't you?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, such a gentleman, too. I simply must give you something. Here, you can have some of our produce. I'll ask Greeny to give you a discount, too, if there's anything else you need. Now I simply must get back to work. Ta-ta!
Thank you.
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news.
Fella, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude and our support.
Seems to be growing well. Hey.
Yes, sir?
Donnie.
Real sea monster. I wonder what it looks like.
Red bastards deserve some credit for the state of this sub.
Got it.
I watched you talk to a boy on the dock. Swim out here.
You appear able, but not a threat. No. Come in, Hopium. Peace?
Who are you?
Zhao, captain of the Chinese Navy. I sail the Yangtze 31. This champion. This submarine. My beautiful boat. Speak harsh words of me if you must. But my Yangtze, speak of her with respect. Why are you here? War is over. Long over. And my Yangtze holds no bao, no treasure. Nothing for you to plunder.
Just trying to figure out who you are. No plundering, I swear.
Pirate or raider would have attacked by now. I accept your gusher as truth. Your arrival is good xing yun for me. I need help, you see. Yangtze is not seaworthy. You will help me fix her?
Why would you trust me? A stranger.
Trust is risk. But a man must plow with oxen he has. You are not like raiders that board my Chentiong, my Yangtze. You show peace. Xiexie.
I'm at your disposal.
Ha! Yes! Thank you. Xiexie, my friend. But first problem. Yangtze has no power. If we get reactor working, probably enough. There is damage to a dampening coil. Bad damage. Need a new coil. I have information. Intelligence from wartime. Dampening coils are at a facility called Saugus Ironworks.
Aye, aye, Captain. I'll get them for you.
I am not your captain. Zhao will do. You go. Get the dampening coil. I will work on repairing the bridge control systems. Much gongzuo.
Are we pack rats now, sir? If only so much technology like this was lost after the war. Civilization may not have toppled so far.